Woolly mammoth skin could finally help bring the beasts back to life. Scientists attempt to extract living cells from 10,000-year-old frozen tissue. The skin of a woolly mammoth preserved in the Siberian permafrost for more than 10,000 years has given Russian scientists fresh hope of being able to clone the extinct giants. The fragments of skin were discovered along with other remains from six of the Ice Age creatures. Researchers are now examining it for signs of living cells in a special laboratory set up as part of attempts to resurrect the beasts. They are working with researchers in South Korea who have been developing techniques to clone animals on the project. A step towards resurrection. A huge step towards recreating the woolly mammoth has been taken by scientists who inserted more than a dozen of its genes into the live DNA of an elephant. Researchers studied the structure of DNA from mammoths preserved in the Arctic to reproduce exact copies of 14 of the extinct animal's genes. These were then integrated by experts at Harvard University in Massachusetts into the elephant genome, and functioned as normal DNA. A new method known as CRISPR, helping scientists make accurate changes to DNA, was used by genetics professor George Church, who replaced parts of elephant DNA with the mammoth genes. In May, scientists at the University of Chicago compared the genomes of two woolly mammoths with those of Asian elephants. They claim the study could act as a guide to show how modern elephants could be re-engineered to survive in Siberia and even bring the resurrection of woolly mammoths closer. The team also inserted two woolly mammoth genes into human cells to better understand what their role was.